Her face appears brighter than sun. Her golden hairs are like charcoal kept to burn. She's always full of fun. Her body figure is perfect with curves and turns. To compare her beauty, there is no one. Her choice of clothing is the best one. Yes, really, she's really beautiful than anyone. And her hairs, yeah, what to tell? Her hairs are furled like marble being spun. She's none other than my beloved one. After listening to this, the girl is totally impressed by the boy. And they are into relationship. Now, as I said, the relationships are like Chardir ki chandni, Firanderi raat. And eventually they break it up. So now the one who is more attached, finds it hard to move on. And so there's another poem for that named as How Can I? Mountains can fall, oceans can get dry. You can forget me, my dear, but how can I? Winds can stop blowing, sun can shine. Everyone can betray you, my dear, but how can I? Clouds can stop raining, trees can stop growing high. Whole world can leave you alone, my dear, but how can I? Stars can stop twinkling, and honest men can lie. Everyone can stop crying, my dear, but how can I? Fishes can stop swimming, birds can stop flying high. You can say goodbye to me, my dear, but how can I? Deaths can come to life, an immortal can die. Everyone can stop loving you, my dear, but how can I? Now, the guy finds it hard to move on, but anyways, he stops thinking of his lover, and finally he's lonely. So there's another poem titled as Shadows Can't Talk. I wander with my lonely shadow, here and there, in the maze of lanes, I have nowhere to go. Far from the cities, in the dark streets and on the walls, in the silent streets where stars twinkle and curfew calls. Sometimes I feel there's someone beside me on this solitary walk, but when I try to break the silence, I find shadows can't talk. I go on seashore, I imprint my feet on the sand. My shadow is there with me, but it cannot hold my hand. Unfortunately, unconditional friendship is nowadays paid. My shadow is the one, he will never fade. Yes, my shadow is my true friend, and he will be ever with me until I die and my body is burnt. He will not flee. Thank you.